10. I prepared for it.
Yes.
I made sure that there is no stones left unturned. And with that, it's just an easy 10.
It's a year and 3 months, 4 months that we've been preparing. Adisa knows herself inside and out.
It's very important for us beauty queens, well, every one of us, to make sure that we take care of ourselves, because we can only pour what we have. So if we're always tired, if we are not happy, we cannot exude happiness and we cannot exude energy. So it's very important to make your cup full before you pour it, because you just can't pour from an empty cup. Very proud to be a Filipina. Everywhere I go, I always tell people that I'm from the Philippines.
When I ask all of the delegates in Miss Universe Philippines, if you do not win on that night, would you be willing to be considered for the other titles? Actually, that question, it was really because of you. Because we knew that she was going to be amazing. We knew she'd perform really well. But, you know, as we know in pageants, there's that. When I asked her that, she did not hesitate. She said, I want to be Miss Cosmo.
It's a great thing for me to be a trailblazer. I can set the standards. For them to be a Miss Cosmo, someone who has a heart to effect long-lasting positive change, not just about for herself, but for the community that she lives in and the people around her. For me, growing up with very limited opportunities, I was a self-taught entrepreneur, so I know the value of early education for young people and for them to be able to achieve their dreams. So I am working with Alan Academy, I am partnered with them, where we give them the tools to be able to reach their dreams and to create the life they want for themselves. We teach them global citizenship, we teach them financial literacy. That's the impact I want to make. I want to change the educational landscape of the Philippines. I know it's a big dream, but it's a dream worth pursuing.